all will love.
I'll get the job.
I must do my best.
Alright, hi folks. We just lost with 8 mana ritual, so we're bumping it up to 9. Oh my goodness. Hopefully you guys had a nice Christmas. I don't know if I said Merry whatever on the last video. I have been doing teams for a little bit. I am going to get to Master. I didn't grind last night. But hopefully you guys got all the Christmas stuff that you could desire and more. Oh, we want two of that guy. We want two of that. I guess it's our spells, right? Dragon, yep. There you go. On to the 9 mana. Ritual! And then we're gonna play some real decks. Just had to get a little ritual fix. Play a little 7 mana. Played a little 8 mana. Very little 8 mana. I should have put 3 crackles in. That's the best thing you can do. Just crackle and the crackle and the crackle.
Let's go!
You picked. Alright, we're with the Demon Warrior deck, so somehow we gotta hold down the fort while you Demon Warrior's out here. And did they just play Gax? The World Bomb? Alright. This is gonna be that kind of party, isn't it? He survives Gax, I'm just gonna play it. So it gets some pretty sick damage in there. Alright, cool. Just play Yahoon back. Alright. So they beam and doomed us on our race, which sucks. Say rock and roll. Gax the world, Mom. So we need to cycle around to. Oh, never mind.
We got have it.
Alright, cool. Let's see if we could cycle around to our Yahoon. We could just kill him with the rock. I think it does. I can't remember what it does now. Does it do 100 and something? Like 120 or something now? Does a lot less than it used to. I have to look up, let's look him up right now, actually. Actually, I'll
for the coming of darkness. Doing.
So,
victory
doing,
at all cost.
Okay. So. Oh, so yeah, it does. It does a lot less. It does like might not have killed him because it does 150 normally, but the bases does less, I think. So I have not called the children, so we're supposed to Skype. I need to see what holiday swag they got. Give them beers back. Let's play Yahoo back. I'm just gonna rock this. There we go.
Money.
Cool. Pretty good push. Maybe I should just let him go off on the base. Hey, we got there. There he goes.
Blue is the winner!
GG. Alright, well, the 9 mana ritual is working better than the 7 and the 8 mana were. By a lot. Alright. So I guess if you're gonna do the ritual decks, might as well get full value.
Is assured.
That's what my partner's doing.
I stand for rightness.
I had a good partner though. He helped with the big guys. Like he really was it the spear thrower play he did was pretty key. Like that's one thing, like you gotta play a little bit different when you're a partner to a ritual deck. You gotta kinda support their big guys, because you know, like stun lancers and ghosts and garbage like that can, you know, really hinder a ritual player, like a big dude. So you gotta be a good teammate. and help
this
support, or else it's gonna be a long game,
Masters.
You know.
Showtime!
Excellent.
Alright, so I guess Yahoon is, or not Yahoon, Lord Thulic is where it's at.
The shadows seem far less intense.
It's gonna be good.
Cool.
Unfortunately, I don't have anything to help the Brutus. Oh, there you go. It's perfect. Perfect. I took out one of the brothers. The Harbinger must have been pumped up, dude. He was taking a long time to kill. Let's pull the out here back. that was just really lucky. The brothers. I hadn't seen a ghost, so we're gonna try to risk it that there's no ghosts. There it is.
We have a winner, ladies and gentlemen.
You would have seen, you know, at some point in that battle, I think I would have seen a ghost before then, so. Chances. We took chances there.
Good choice. Let's go crack some skulls.
Satsumi was our partner.
All will despair.
Yeah, no ghost. No ghost. That's good too. Ascension decks sometimes run a ghost too, so. We got away with it. Oh my goodness, we have 666 gold. Oh no! So, you know, people told me that this game looks like Clash Royale. I guess that's a phone game. And I was checking it out, and I was like, man, this game is so much cooler than Clash Royale, though. I was watching some videos of it. So, I'm wondering if it's going to go to mobile, if it will replace that market or whatever. Like, it seems like a lot better game than the other one. So. Is there like a healing track? Nightmare. Just gotta rock and roll. They got way too much value out of that dude. It sucks it killed our the Diplomancer. Didn't play. And that did not do what we thought it would do. Alright. GG. That sucks. Alright. I think we've had enough ritual fun for one day. I think we're gonna move on to other stuff.
I am so ready.
I don't know about that Will Harbinger, dude. Maybe.
I'm ready.
I have seen people another do like a triple right. Harbinger deck and make it work, but they had like a lot of annoying walls and jazz like that going on. Ghost turrets. Alright. So let us do our serious tournament deck and see how we can do with it. We didn't check the swag box either. Hopefully there's swag for us to get out of the swag box.
Masters, get ready!
Alright.
Let the fight commence!
I stand for rightness.
So we have our own Diplomancer here. Alright.
Thank you.
face. Cool. Yeah, there it is. All right, fantastic. That was a lot of rammers. A lot of rammers.
Victory at all costs. All
right, that's what my partner was doing.
I know the darkness that is coming.
Suitor's doing.
If it bleeds, it dies.
So two rammers.
Victory
two rammers
at
too?
All costs.
He used them at the end. He doubles on these.